In this video, you will learn about how to appoint the project legal or financial signatory in the EU Funding and Tenders portal. Under any given project or contract, at least one legal signatory must be assigned for each beneficiary. Additionally, one financial signatory must be assigned for each beneficiary of any given project from the existing pool of PLSIGNs and FSIGNs set by the LIR at the organization level. PLSIGNs share the same access and editing permissions as the top project roles of their organization. For example, either the primary coordinator contact or the participant contact. They also have the authority to sign the Declaration of Honor or view contracts and amendments through the EU Funding and Tenders portal on behalf of the organization. A PLSIGN must be specified for each project and contract. The PFSIGN role is specific to e-grants, allowing them to officially sign financial statements for their organization and must also be designated for each project. To add a project financial signatory and legal signatory role, log into the EU Funding and Tenders portal. Under Grant Center, click on Projects. Then choose three dots or Actions button. Manage Consortium under Actions. In the Projects page, click on the project you want to view. And click on the Edit Roles button next to your organization. The roles for that organization within the project appear listed in a new screen. You can add or revoke roles for your organization. To add a role, click on the Add Roles button. Choose the role you wish to add from the drop-down menu, and then enter the details for the person who will be assigned to that role. When selecting the role Project Financial Signatory and Project Legal Signatory, a list of PLSIGNs and FSIGNs nominated for your organization appears. Select one by clicking on the radio button, and then confirm the selection by clicking on Save.
Thank you for watching.
Mm-hmm.